She deserves to be. If apprentices think they can go off by themselves, without telling any cat, then where would we be?